A short while ago, separatist leader Masrat Alam was placed under arrest from his home in Srinagar. Yesterday, he'd been placed under house arrest ahead of the rally in Tral today. Now, he's been arrested for the provocative rally held earlier in Srinagar, in which pro-Pakistan slogans were shouted and the Pakistani flag was waved. NDTV's Nazeer Masoodi managed to speak to the separatist leader just as he was being led away by the police, and Masrat Alam saying that there's nothing new in his arrest.
So Masrat Alam is finally being detained, arrested after a case under Unlawful Prevention Act was registered him following a rally in which Pakistani flags were unfurled. They were waved there. So police is now taking Masrat Alam to police station. Since yesterday he was put under house arrest, but now cops came this time and he's being formally arrested. I'll try to speak to Masrat Alam. Masrat ji, were you expecting that you would expect to be arrested?
Yes, our always expectation is here. Because here, the strength of the power is on us. So that's why here the expectation is always that you will be arrested, you will be sent to jail. There is nothing new for us.
So, but why not, knowing that when the pro-Pakistan slogans or the flags will be waved in a rally, police will take this action?
So, no, this is not happening for the first time. Mm-hmm. It's from 1947 that people of Jammu Kashmir raised Pakistani slogans, freedom slogans. So, detention and going to jail will not deter us from this. Mm-hmm.
So, one important thing was Mufti Muhammad Saeed has said that it is a battle of ideas. He will not arrest people. He has in fact released you. That caused huge controversy, rift between the BJP and the PDP. But finally, he has to arrest you because of these Pakistani flags.
So, when I was released, on that day, I said that nothing will change. But changing faces, reality will not change in the state of Jammu Kashmir. They will follow the same lines which the previous regime was doing. Arresting people, killing people. You see, killing in Tral, now arresting people, keeping leadership in house arrest, curbing peaceful protesters. So this is the way they are doing here.
Thank you very much. So Masrat Alam saying that he was ready for this. He knew that he will be arrested and he will be detained. But now finally, police has come and they are formally arresting Masrat Alam. He has been booked under several sections under Unlawful Prevention Act, and he is finally being arrested. He is being taken to police station, and police sources say it is a formal arrest. He is being arrested now. It's not the preventive detention, but formally arrested, since there are serious charges leveled against Masrat Alam. So clearly, Mufti Muhammad Saeed, who came under pressure from BJP after humanists spoke to him, BJP leaders made very clear that they are not in alliance with the PDP, that there are Pakistani voices and Pakistani slogans and the Pakistani flags will be waved. Finally, Mufti Muhammad Saeed, who was talking about battle of ideas, is a huge departure also in Mufti's plan of politics and engaging with separatists. Masrat Alam is formally arrested by Jammu and Kashmir police after he was put under house arrest since yesterday. Back to you.